anyone. The boy only wanted to know the truth. The boy only told what he saw and heard. So why do they fight him with insults instead of feeding him with love, as they would have any other boy, any other boy? The preachers all scoff at his words, the words of an obscure common 14-year-old. What threat could he possibly be to them? So why do they fight him with insults instead of feeding him with love, as they would have any other boy, any other boy? Strange how the great ones in popular places, in congregations with twisted faces, could be so affected by this common boy with his uncommon story. He knows what he saw, what he heard. He knows what he witnessed and learned and lived. His only concern is to give the truth. So why do they fight him with insults instead of feeding him with love, as they would have any other boy, any other boy, any other?